consider when we go onto the racetrack to be almost war. And at the end of the day, if I don't do my job well enough, we're not going to win the race.
Daytona is where you know you're going to have problems. You cannot have one thing wrong, and you have to be precise for 24 hours.
We're under racing for real now in the 2010 Rolex 24 at Daytona.
That worried me. In this race, you're better to get it while you're coming by the pits than go around halfway, break, and hit the wall.
He hit me in the side. He's an idiot. He's an idiot.
We lost f***ing two laps because of...
I'm sorry.
We've still got an hour and 15 minutes to go. Anything can happen to any of us.